I'm Craig Green from Horizon Hobby, and this is the new Hangar 9 Cirrus SR22T. This is an ARF completion level, so it comes out of the box pretty much built and covered as you see it. The fuselage is fiberglass, the wings are balsa sheeted, balsa construction, all built up, and the stab is foam with full balsa sheeting also. The model's 97 inch wingspan, pretty good size, and 66 inches long. The cabin doors, both come off in the form of hatches for access to batteries and radio components. We're here at SEFF, so this airplane's powered with a Power 160 running on 10S system, 1810 APC propeller. This is the scheme you'll get out of the box. You find it in your hobby shop for around $649.99. Some scale details include the tinted windows, aluminum spinners included with the airplane, set up for two blades, and you have a three-bladed spinner option available also. And that's about it. Very solid airplane, a lot of fun to fly. You can find it at a hobby shop here.